dancehall to promote rum. Some people use dancehall to promote gun. Some people use dancehall to promote all kinds of things. But we use dancehall to promote righteousness, which exalts every nation. We use dancehall to promote health and nutrition. We use dancehall to promote the teachings of Rastafari. What you mean? Now, with Africa being the great basket of the world, Africa has the potential to feed the whole globe. Actually, Africa does feed a large portion of humanity. Then I some cold country and I say, organic mangoes from Burkina Faso. Fresh fruit from Kenya. And we have to deal with agriculture, because agriculture is the real food security. Because if you're not planting food, you're gonna die for hunger. But before Africa can move forward, we have to unite. Because if we don't unite, we can't feed the world, we can't even feed ourselves. So I'm gonna say a lot of people who love nutrition, who love health, and who need righteousness, come see someone in here. Let me show them how. Hey, from the way my blender views them, I'm a smooth operator. Just as smooth as a natural juice them, I'm a smooth operator. I want that natural hair liberator. If you learn from Viva, when you blend up, we use them. Watch out. When you say coconut juice and tree ripe banana, milk peanut, me dash in the blender. Tea leaf a tail and a dash of spirulina. And all she want from me get from Viva. Then food market, me buy the powder. Irish mash and a dash of vanilla. I use the honey, me never use the sugar. Take them out of the oven. Think about that water king goes. And sugar pine a few passion fruit. Tea juice from a blend that start moving. Tell them I'm ready to see rough suit. Garlic and cayenne pepper we use. Them think them as we singing it through. Sing oh, tell the people start moves. All of the people to start moving. God put me out with the cameras to shoot. Come to the beginning we get to let it grow. And if you love it, you want to see you move. Africa will win and we never lose. Stepping at the place for me then I get bruised. Happy I get away, push your hand in the air and say, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh. So what you're gonna let me tell you this man? We can cut up the road man. What's the fucking news coming?
Africa unite.
Africa unite. That's how they pass in them fight. Because some of them a talk, say them a Christian. Some a say that them a Islam. Some a talk about them a Rastaman. Them don't love unification. Them don't love organization. Them don't love centralization. We are gonna push them out to Africa. Because them don't like a...
I'm gonna go to the hospital.